friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell a story about a donkey and many grasshoppers. So let's begin. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey. He was walking through the forest. Suddenly, he heard a beautiful song. He listened to the song. He looked around to find where the song was coming. Then he saw a group of grasshoppers sitting together and singing. He ran to the grasshoppers and asked, "How are you singing this much beautifully?" The grasshoppers was very naughty and planned to cheat the donkey. They tell to the donkey that he only eats now. The foolish donkey trusted the grasshoppers and began to eat snow every day. After eating snow, he will try to sing beautifully, but he cannot sing as beautifully as the grasshoppers. After many days, the donkey began to become a skeleton. He realized that the grasshoppers was cheating him. He was very hungry and ran for food. This is my story. I think you like my video. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you.